Hello and welcome to this episode of Makerbox Monday. In this episode I'm going to have a look at a filament from Replay 3D called Recycled PLA Black. So let's have a look after the intro. So here on the label it's called Recycled PLA Black and print setting is 210 to 230, so a little bit higher temperature than maybe normal PLA, but temperature not listed and speed not listed and cooling yes, so not very much information, but using normal PLA settings I was printing at 215 degrees and got nice results. And here they say Replay 100% recycled PLA filament is sourced from US based filament manufacturers. They worked with filament makers in sourcing their scrap materials and reintroducing it into the manufacturing process. This material has shown great printing capabilities that can be found in high priced, less eco-friendly alternatives. It is high strength and shown minimal warping during printing. And more information can be found on their website replay3d.com, made in the USA. So that's a label, but let's have a look at the prints. So the first thing I did was this benchy, and always with black filaments it's difficult maybe to show on camera, but it looks really nice, absolutely no issues, no overhang issues and no stringing, and just very nice benchy I got without any problems. Same with my maker coin, that came out excellent. You can see it's quite shiny filament with very dark black color, so it's difficult to show the details in the paint, but it looks really nice and absolutely no issues. Letters came out really crisp and really nice looking. Here's the Omno model Patessa, that as well came out really nice, very shiny and no print issues whatsoever. It looks just really nice, just difficult to show a very black filament on camera. I struggle with that with this webcam I have. Maybe some other camera can pick up the details a little bit. It just looks like a big blob on the screen. But finally, here's a sear laser lot, and that as well came out excellent. Absolutely no issues, looks really nice, no overhang issues here, and no stringing that I can see. So print quality with this filament is excellent. So that was my quick look at the Replay 3D Recycled PLA. It gave me absolutely fantastic results. Got no issues that I could find with this filament. Printing at 215 C, it's maybe a little bit hotter than normal PLA settings, but it didn't have any stringing issues even at that temperature, so I was quite happy. So if you find this filament somewhere to buy, then give it a go and test it out. But this will be it for this episode. If you like what I'm doing here on the channel, please hit the like button and subscribe and leave me a comment on what you think. But for now, I thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next one.